Hey, what's up, guys? This is Chris Roberson. This is my 2014 Dodge ProMaster camper van, converted camper van. I converted it for the most part myself. We call her the Millennium Falcon. She's used for a whole bunch of different stuff. Definitely multifunctional. That was the idea behind the build. It gets used for road trips, daily use around town. I have two boys. They're in travel sports. We use it for, traveling around, going to all the tournaments and whatnot, giving us a great base camp. It's used for homework before practices. It's, used for all different types of stuff. I've had a refrigerator in the back. I've had a washer and a dryer in the back. So it's really kind of used as a truck / camper van. It's been really, really awesome. Building it out was a whole lot of fun. I learned a ton. Building a little tiny home on wheels, it's been a good time. So please check the video out. It's going to be an overview, and then I'm going to put the specifications of what I did in the build out, both the interior and exterior. I'm also planning on doing a detailed walkthrough in another video. That'll be a bit longer, probably have a bit more talking in it, just describing all the bits and pieces, parts, and why I chose a certain thing over another, and walk through how it was built, and then how it gets used as well. So thanks a lot.
When I woke, I was not awake. The light from the sun fell so far away. I went up with all of my strength, straight for the sun. From the depths I sprang, and I drank from the sea. But it opened up and swallowed me, so I sank down deep. Now I'm drunk and like a seasick dream in the stream. I am awake. I am awake. Well, wind, it ordered the waves to roar right in and make me their slave. So I went so far away. I didn't look back, I'll come back someday. Mama wept and she weep. She said, arise and don't you take them from me. Black sails on the sea. I seen your face somewhere, selling something, some big idea. I know I seen that vacant stare, selling sunsets for somebody else. You find yourself asking yourself, what is any of it worth? You find yourself looking up at night from the bottom of the earth. No, can this world not afford to sleep anymore? And oh, did your sheep start jumping to grow out their teeth? Did they need a little something more than this? The taste of trouble on your lips, 'cause now they're biting at your thoughts. You tell yourself just to turn away, but you know you've already lost. The smell of rain when it's on the wind can never be paid in full. You try in vain to account for this mess and everything that you stole. No, can this world not afford to sleep anymore? No, did your sheep stop jumping to grow out their teeth? Did they need a little something more than this? 'Cause now they're biting at your feet. They got you running from this place, and now they're breathing down your neck. Your eyes look lonely in your face. See you looking just out of frame. What is it pulling you there? 'Cause things can never stay the same. So what is keeping you here? No, can this world not afford to sleep anymore? And oh, did your sheep stop jumping to grow out their teeth? And need a little something now. Every time you think, well, they'll be biting at your thoughts. And every time you blink, well, you'll be sold and bought. But you are more than this. I know I've seen your face somewhere.